Yo, peoples, welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition. Last we left off, we just got Esbern back with us. And now, with his knowledge and Delphine's knowledge, we've learned of something called Alduin's Wall. Which, of course, is something that is all the way at Karth Spire, southwest of Markarth. Now, getting there is not the problem. It's what awaits us there that does. So, I'm gonna send them on ahead while I prepare accordingly. Sorry if you hear me munching, I'm eating myself some tropical Skittles and boy are they good.
What is it? Your call, Mike. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you.
You two going ahead? I'm gonna go to the college and get myself some more both destruction and conjuration spells. Because I have a feeling that sure, my magic power might be great. Sweet,
Nasty
just the people
business.
I wanted to see.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Revenant, yes, more powerful body. Reanimate corpse, Revenant. All right, that's good. What can I give you in return? Probably should have put the amulet of Zenithar on. Dang it. Ring of health. Speech increase. That's good. Sell you some hysteria scrolls. Alright, getting my money back up.
Alright then.
Divine smile on you, friend. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
I never really noticed that this dude had a mustache until now. Like a mustache and beard. I always thought he had like a light shadow. But it was never really apparent. But it is now. Also, I need to speak to Feralda. She's the one that has the destruction spells that I need. And she's usually found here. Aside from all the little spells we have now, there are some greater ones that I could be using that would help me out a lot. So, she's usually here. Never mind, she's not here. She is, in fact, not here. Alright, I'm in the wrong room. We need to go to the other one in order to find her. Hello, m'lady.
We all have you to thank for saving the college. Your position is well deserved. Tulfdir is Master Wizard. Certainly didn't anticipate that. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Yes. Firebolt. Fireball. Ice Spike, Ice Storms, Chain Lightning, Lightning Bolt.
It's been a pleasure.
All right, this is what I need. Now we can proceed. As we proceed to give you what you need. Ray zombie, reanimate corpse, revenant, and then dread. I think there's an expert level, but I forget. Destruction, firebolt, fireball, chain lightning, ice storm, lightning bolt. Okay, yes. Okay, we're a lot better off. We got more powerful spells that ought to help us with kicking more booty. Now we gotta make our way towards Whiterun, and then make our way towards Markarth, so we can actually get to Karth Spire. I think I got enough time. Yeah, I got plenty of time. Let's go. And as a precaution, from now on, whenever I travel somewhere, I'm going to save. Because I've recently been having issues where I am weak, and I die, and it teleports me all the way back to before to my last save.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Markarth, please.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
And it's gotten real annoying when I have to proceed to an area.
Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
Where I have to proceed to an area that I've worked so hard to get to, only to die and then restart right before my last save. Well, right after my last save. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna book it all the way to that place. As fast as we can. What was that? What was that? I just saw something over that ridge. Too bad you can't use the explosion of destruction spells to your advantage. That actually might have been useful. Did it slide into the water? Did I manage to get it to fall into the water? Nope, it's gone. There it is. I was close. But let's meet up with our buddies and see where they at. Uh-oh, dragon. Okay, fire. So ice storm is gonna be more useful against you. But hey, at least it's helping us mop up some of those Falkreath dudes, the Forsworn. Delphine, what are you doing? Dude, Delphine's fighting all of those people at once! Including having a dragon here! Ow. I don't want to deal with a dragon right now! Where is this dragon? I hate this type of magician. I really do. Chain lightning.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
And me walking over this causes more freeze damage. Where's the dragon? Whoa! It's frozen! That's not good. And it's soon to be grounded. We gotta kill this thing when we have the chance. Delphine? Delphine, where are you?
I could use a hand here.
Where are you? Dead Hagraven. Bye, Hagraven. Yeah. Woohoo! That dragon's still flying. It's still flying, even though it's close to dying. Well, this dragon is the only thing we have left to contend with. So the sooner we kill this thing, the sooner we can move on. And it flew real slow for some reason. Don't you chicken out. Yep, you're going down again! takes is one more hit. Come on, just give me one more.
Get this over with.
Come on, Delphi. It's dead! Which just tells me I have so much longer to go if I'm gonna ever kill these things. Now Esbern's seen that I've absorbed a dragon. Soul. I've never heard him say anything about it before. Then again, I never stayed around long enough to hear what he had to say. So apparently there's something here. Giant's toe, void salts, and a saber cat eye. I wonder, can I raise you? Probably can't. Yeah, he's too powerful for Revenant. He's also too powerful for Dead Thrall, too. Let's see what's in here. Eminent Magicka, increase your Magicka by 50 points. Greater Soul Gem. I'll keep you. But we found what we needed. Oh, great. I forgot there's a... There's more Forsworn inside of this area as well. That we have to kill in order to proceed further. Icy storms! Not only does it slow people down, it's also very good for cooling down situations. Aha! That was a bad, very bad joke. I tried telling one of those types of jokes at work. It did not go well. It did not go well at all. Which is why I will never tell another one of these jokes again. Ooh, y'all got him. Vigorous healing, yes. Briarheart. You know what I think? The getup for Forsworn, the getup that they have, it could be perfect for a witch doctor type build. One that focuses a whole lot on raising a whole bunch of dead enemies to fight for you all the time.
We've got to get this bridge down.
It just screams witch doctor.
These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You had this symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape, pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Wait!
Why are you stopping?
We should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Esbern's right. Look like pressure plates.
Be careful. We'll
walk
cross once it's safe.
On the dragonborn symbols.
Be careful. We'll cross once it's safe.
Looks safe now. Let's move.
Yes, yes. I think we must be close to the entrance.
You don't waste no time running across the death trap area, do you? I like the death of field thing. I may need to mess with it later. I think I said that near the beginning of this series. Skyhaven Temple.
Wonderful.
Glass maze, bow, burning.
Well preserved.
Wait, that was an ebony bow of burning? No, it was orcish.
Ah, here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil?
You mind getting out of the way? This is a perfect moment for me to capture this.
This whole place appears to be a shrine to Riemann. He ended the Akaviri invasion under mysterious circumstances, you recall.
If you need help drawing some blood.
After the so-called Battle of Pale Pass,
Akaviri
went into his service. This was the foundation stone of the Second Empire.
I don't need help, I just wanted to hear what Esbern has to say, because he actually has some lore that I haven't heard before.
Gods above, what are you waiting for?
It's coming to life.
Look, people, I know what I'm doing.
There's no telling what we might find inside.
I'm running in here, but then I remember that they're gonna take their sweet time walking into this place. So while I'm waiting on them, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this sword, Dragonbane, which is essentially a sword that does twice as much damage to dragons. But since I'm a magic user, blades armor, blades shield, blades helmet, blades gauntlets, blades boots. I'm making a blades character, complete with a samurai style mustache. I'll make him, maybe give him an Iron Man style mustache, but this? Oh yeah, I definitely gotta dress him up in this. This is the closest thing to samurai armor we're gonna get in this game, without mods. I need to finish this series so I can start playing as a Blades. And in that side of the game, I will kill Parthenax. I have yet to actually kill Parthenax in any of my playthroughs that I did with the original Skyrim. What is taking you so long?
Second era Kaviri sculpture in relief. Yes, yes. Let's see what we have. Look, here is Alduin. This battle goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlords, the legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory. Mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout, but there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
The Greybeards might know.
You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice.
I'll ask Arngeir if he knows what shout they use.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel.
Trophy earned, Alduin's wall.
The Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel. Their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. I know the prophecy by heart. Once all blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world. When the brass tower walks, and time is reshaped, when the thrice blessed fail and the red tower trembles, when the dragonborn ruler loses his throne and the white tower falls, when the snow tower lies sundered, kingless, bleeding, the world eater wakes and the wheel turns upon the last dragonborn.
Good story.
Well, I'm gonna look around some more. See what the old blades left for us.
Yes, yes, that's an excellent idea. Who knows what other lost treasures we might discover.
Alright, so next stop is we go and question the Greybeards whether or not they know something about this shout that defeated Alduin. And we'll do that in the next video, so I will see you in the next video. So take it easy, and as always, later, peoples.